This is Artie Moore. He was a wireless operator that lived between 1887 and 1949. He received the Titanic's distress signal before news of the disaster reached Great Britain.